Hello everyone and welcome StarCraft 2. And in this video you will see the HYDRALISKS fighting the Hyperion. Very powerful battleship, as you will see. So I didn't make any changes to the Hyperion. This is actually an in-game unit. I think you see it in a cutscene or something. There are no changes to the Hydralisk either. So it's gonna be pretty much a fair battle. What you saw was 200 Hydralisks versus one Hyperion. That's a pretty crazy battle. Let's increase the number of Hydralisks until they actually manage to kill the Hyperion. So let's see how many does it take.
Thank you.
And there is your answer, guys. In order to destroy an Hyperion, you need like 2,467 Hydralisks. It was weird because I was spamming 20 Hydralisks per second, and they were killed right away, so we couldn't have more than 100 Hydralisks at any moment on the map. But the Hyperion did a great job. It killed 2,400 of them. I tried to get instantly like 2,000 Hydralisks, but it seems like the game has its limitations. Guys, I thank you a lot for watching. Make sure to hit the like button and the subscribe button if you enjoyed the video. And don't forget that G2A is officially sponsoring me. If you're planning to buy any games from them, including StarCraft II, make sure to check out the link in the description. And don't forget to check out my other videos with StarCraft II. And you can also see the Hyperion fighting Marines, a lot of them. Take care.